Here at Wombog headquarters, we put together a little video to give you a sense of what it's like to participate in a Wombog program. First, you sign up to tell us that you're interested. Then, we work on negotiating a special deal for everyone in your community. Once we've completed that process in your area, the next step is to have someone from the winning solar installer come out to your home and decide what the best options are. So what happens when a solar installer comes to your home? Well, there's three main steps. First, they arrive and they explain the basics. Then, they walk around your home with mysterious gadgets. Third, they explain what they learned about your specific home and they answer your questions. Let's take a look.
Have you ever had a solar consultant come out to the house before? Or
no.
Anyone evaluate your home? No?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, typically what I like to do before I actually do the evaluation is just get an understanding of really what your motivations are and go through some of the components that we do in the installation so you're familiar with those, and then we'll do the actual evaluation itself.
Okay.
Does that sound good?
Mm-hmm.
So I have a quick just kind of slide presentation here. And then we can also look at possibly zeroing out your entire bill and what the return on investment looks like.
Should we get the bills?
Sure. That'd be great. So you'll see your baseline usage starts here at 11 cents and goes up to 13. The next step would be to take a look at your electricity panel and meter, and then we'll jump up on the roof and evaluate that. You don't have to come up on the roof with me today, but...
we have very easy access.
Terrific. All right, well, I have a ladder. Do I have to use a ladder?
No.
Perfect. So as part of the evaluation, we want to take a look at how much available space is on the actual panel itself. I'm just going to take a quick picture of this. Document this for our engineers. And then the meter itself, where would that be?
Do you have a lot of friends who've done stuff like this, or have you talked to anyone about Wombog or anything like that? Or?
I sent it out to a whole bunch of people. And we've talked to a couple of our neighbors about it.
So one of the devices that I'll grab in my bag will monitor how much an actual shadow and what time of day this will actually subside.
Mm-hmm.
And then any other obstacles, you know, plumbing vents, and then the skylights. So what I'm doing here is I'll be measuring the available sunlight or shading that the array location would actually receive. What I'll do is I take usually about 4 or 5 snapshots of the roof in different areas, and we'll find out really what's the worst spot, which will probably be this corner here.
I'm going to take another look at Mrs. Doubtfire's house.
There she was.
There she blows. You call this trick walking the dog?
Yeah. We're looking at roughly about 16 by 36 square foot area.
Now, where does the power come down and hook into
the meter?
Yeah. When do we get the tax credit? Tell me about the lease option.
Specifically, how high off the roof?
What kind of repair service do you have? And what is the warranty on this? Is there some comparison that shows me if I do this, what my savings are going to be over my, what the net savings would be?
Rate of return. The one drawback to this panel is through a conduit down to the inverter, 1/3 the thickness, home energy audit, 9,000 kilowatt hours annually, home appreciation driving your production levels up. Well, thanks again.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for
filming this. Also, by the way.
Any final words of advice for Wombog potential members?
It's a very professional operation.
All right.
Nicely done.
Thanks a lot.
Shortly thereafter, you'll get a proposal. Take your time, look it over, and decide if you want to join your neighbors in the energy revolution.